Do not own the rights to the music. Playing fair use in a
everybody
public
come
place.
Over here, come over here, come over here. All right. If I could just have everyone line up, maybe over here. All right. I'll listen to y'all. All right. So I'll face this way. And make sure y'all like spread out. Make sure y'all got some room. So, this routine is not easy and it's not hard, okay? The point of this is to release your style, okay? So, I'm gonna do it, then we're gonna do it together, okay? So, I'm gonna play the music. So, like I said, the routine is not hard. It's also not easy. So, the point of it is to give you some style and some flavor. Okay? So, y'all ready?
Y'all looking a little scared.
All right. So, what I'm going to be doing, I'm going to be counting in 8 counts. So, I'm just going to be counting 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we're gonna go to a different move, okay? So, the first move, very simple. We're gonna start with the right skate. And you're just gonna basically do the, you can call it the crossover, the b-boy step. So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pretty easy? All right, now let's take it up the speed. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good, good. Now, this next step, we're gonna be doing glides, okay? So, we just stepped out with our right skate. Now your left skate is going to come behind and you're going to slide on your outside edge of your wheel, okay? So the timing for that, it's 1, 2, 5, 5. All right, so it's 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 5, 5. 1, 2, wait, hang on a second. Yeah. So from the steps, it's 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 5, 5. 1, 2, 5, 5. All right, now let me kind of go over that a little bit. So, from here, I'm stepping behind with my left. Boom. From here, I am pushing like that. Make sense? Now, you want this move to be within your control. So don't push too hard if you're not in control. If you need to, barely move. Just go boom, bop, bop. Okay? Let's try it together. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, push, bop, bop, push, bop, bop, move, move, move. All right, so let's go over that. So after the two glides, it's the same movement. The timing is just cut in half. So instead of 1, 2, 3, bop, bop, 1, 2, 3, bop, bop, it's 1, 2, bop, bop, 1, 2, bop, bop. Is it making sense? No, kinda. Here, try it with me, okay? Not the glides, just the, we're gonna go boom, 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 okay? We'll try it together. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, boom, bop, bop, boom. How we doing? Let me, I'm gonna break it down super, super, super slow, okay? Super slow. And remember, you don't have to go way out the way. Keep it within your control, all right? So that's just something that I wanna stress.